ready for this.
I have been ready for this match before I ever even knew it was possible. This is what sports entertainment is all about. Samoa Joe with the opportunity of a lifetime. You know, Friday night, Samoa Joe made his first ever appearance inside the hallowed halls of Madison Square Garden. He called it the biggest moment of his career, well, before tonight, and the opportunity at the Universal Championship. And Brock Lesnar, 18-year journey could come to culminate tonight in Dallas if Joe can dethrone the Beast.
Remember, guys, I picked Samoa Joe to walk out of that fatal five-way as the winner. And we look at him now. He's confident. He's ready.
But is he ready for Suplex City?
You got to wonder.
Champion is going to let the challenger wait. Samoa Joe gets to think about what's coming.
Gamesmanship. Gamesmanship, boy.
The real deal, Brock Lesnar is it. It is always a spectacle when Brock Lesnar enters an arena. Tonight, he enters as Universal Champion after defeating Goldberg at WrestleMania. But tonight, for the first time ever, he steps into the ring with an assassin known as Samoa Joe.
An unfamiliar sight for Brock Lesnar, staring across the ring at Samoa Joe. Samoa Joe knows no fear of the Beast.
And Brock Lesnar was locked in that coquina clutch last week on Monday Night Raw. He has not forgotten about it.
WWE Universal Champion, guys. It's, you know, it's a sight to see the heavyweight champion make that walk to the ring.
And Samoa Joe wants to see the Universal Champion's face turn pink and purple like the last time Brock was in the coquina clutch.
Paul Heyman said on the kickoff show that, yeah, Joe will take a piece of Brock Lesnar tonight. But tonight, the Beast adds to his legacy.
Have you seen Brock Lesnar look better? He's in shape.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Universal Championship! Introducing first the challenger, from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe!
Joe is not afraid of Brock at all.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and I am the advocate for the Samoan Eating Beast, the conqueror, the reigning, defending, undisputed Universal Champion, Brock!
Oh, look at a Joe from behind! Samoa Joe from behind, attacking the Universal Champion!
The bell hasn't even rung yet!
The matchup's not underway! Lesnar into the barricade! Joe with the right hands unloading! And Samoa Joe setting a statement!
Cole, I told you, I call the ultimate fighter for a reason. Samoa Joe!
And then look out! Lesnar fighting out to the announce table! And through the table! Joe just drove Lesnar through the announce table!
An early statement made by Samoa Joe. First shot fired, guys!
Samoa Joe, no fear. Brock Lesnar has no idea what hit him.
Well, the match hasn't even begun.
A tornado just ripped through Brock Lesnar.
Samoa Joe caught Lesnar by surprise. And guys, I don't know if this match is even going to officially start.
Remember, this was Brock Lesnar's first title defense since WrestleMania. He came into the ring perhaps a bit cocky. He got caught with his back turned to Samoa Joe, who blasted through the champion.
Samoa Joe has been preparing for this match forever. Look at the power of Joe spiking the Universal Champion through the ringside table.
I'm going to tell you something. Brock would be a fool right now if he'd get back in the ring. He should take his time. Make sure he's ready. Clear his head.
He's got all the time in the world to regroup here. The official will allow that to happen.
I'm going to tell you something. Paul Heyman should do something about this. I don't even think Brock should compete tonight in this matchup.
And Brock Lesnar. Look at him. Brock can hardly stand it. And now trying to drag himself back into the ring. But Samoa Joe may have put himself in perfect position to slay the beast and win the title.
I don't know why Lesnar's getting back in.
And now he's smiling as he nods to the official and says, I'm ready to go. And Joe with an elbow in the corner. And Brock Lesnar, I'm not sure he knew where he was. I don't think Brock Lesnar had a clue what was going on here when he said he was ready to start this match. And now Joe, hammered away with a headbutt. Lesnar back to his feet. But Joe is stalking the champion. Oh,
Muay Thai knees right to the abdomen of Lesnar.
Lesnar trying to cover up. Now knees of his own, driving Joe back to the center of the ring.
These are two world-class grapplers, two world-class martial artists.
Joe muscling Lesnar into the corner. Yes, muscling the champion.
Joe's defending, guys. They're defending very, very well. And here come the boxing coming into play. Those strong jabs.
And Lesnar trying to tie himself up in the corner to force a break. Joe drags him out. And now Joe just wrestling Lesnar back to the mat. But Lesnar back on his feet. Now he drives Joe into the corner.
Samoa Joe's striking ability, second to none. Here comes the beast, slowly mounting some offense.
Yeah, Brock now with knees. Joe with a headbutt to the side of the face of Lesnar. And Lesnar's eye.
Oh, no, Joe's looking for the
clutch. Lesnar trying to stay away from it here. It's near the ropes, but Joe locking it in.
Samoa Joe's arms are like constrictors around the neck of the Universal Champion.
And look at Brock.
All he needs to do is just grab him off, but he don't. Just fought his way out of it.
Yeah, he drove Joe into the turnbuckle. Creates separation. Now Brock back.
Oh, no.
Super City. But again,
Lesnar might just be on autopilot at this point. Delivering German suplexes is what Lesnar does. Joe is physically Suplex City.
Right on that right shoulder right there, guys.
And this has been a hell of a start to this Universal Championship match. But Lesnar seems to be regaining his wits and getting stronger. The trifecta of suplexes. Heyman feeling a bit more confident. He's calmed down at ringside.
And Samoa Joe's a big guy. Brock Lesnar's, he's delivering those suplexes, but he's carrying a lot of weight.
But here comes the beast. Now it's Joe hanging on.
One, two, just one.
Oh, a low blow.
Referee's view is obstructed by Samoa Joe.
And he delivered a low blow to the champion. The official didn't see it. Joe had wrapped his arm around the official. Watch this. Very inadvertent manner here. And then a low blow delivered. And now, Hiranagi. Joe, cover on the champion. Hooks the leg. It's enough of a kick out by Brock.
Thing is, Samoa Joe's not looking for a pretty win or anything like that. It's by any means necessary tonight for this man, guys.
It's about becoming champion. About slaying the beast.
Samoa Joe has not given Lesnar any opportunity to implement his own game plan. It has been all Joe since before the bell.
In the eyes of Joe, taking his time again for the cocaine clutch on the champion.
The fact that Joe was able to survive that visit to Suplex City and now has the champion in the cocaine clutch.
Yeah, get it locked. Get it locked.
Brock was able to
slip
the hand off. That's the third time.
There it is.
Joe going again. Brock again able to wrestle the grip away from Joe.
Joe's able to grab the bicep momentarily. Can't get it deeply locked in.
Yeah, now he may have it. Now Joe may have it. Brock Lesnar now.
Look at Lesnar's face.
On one knee, Brock realizes it's locked in good.
Samoa Joe is putting the Universal Champion to sleep.
Yeah, Brock. Joe could just fall to his back, guys. We could have a new champion right now.
Brock used all of his energy to try to combat the Coquina clutch the first three times. But now look at Brock Lesnar. He's beginning to turn purple.
It was foolish for Lesnar to start the match to begin with after being jumped before the bell.
Yeah, but Brock Lesnar, a fighting champion, loves to fight. And that's one
break
the Coquina clutch, driving Joe to the mat. But has the damage been done on the Beast?
I can't remember the last time I saw Lesnar this vulnerable, this deep into a match. Samoa Joe has been practically dominant.
And again, remember, he was vulnerable before the match even began. Samoa Joe attacking the champion before the bell rang, driving him through the announce table at ringside. But Lesnar now misses shoulder first to the post.
Brock Lesnar is not on his game plan tonight, gentlemen.
But look at Lesnar. There's the quickest into a German.
Whoa.
Is Brock, and now Brock's beginning to feel it.
Here comes the Beast, guys. Here comes the Beast, and Brock Lesnar's no quit. No quit in this man.
I'm still not convinced Lesnar's human.
Oh, there's no way he is.
A six right there, right?
But Joe, to his credit, Samoa Joe still standing back up after these vicious suplexes.
And now Lesnar looking for an F5 to Samoa Joe. He's got him up top. No. Samoa Joe looking at the Coquina clutch.
It's in.
The Coquina clutch of the champion. That's locked into the champ. Lesnar's in trouble. Again, the clutch on Lesnar.
Still, Joe's not in a good position to fall to his back. Lesnar standing straight up, which nullifies that.
Joe's got the hooks in.
Yeah, now he's wrapping the legs around the waist of Brock Lesnar, but he's got to get him out of the corner.
Lesnar's got that massive neck. It's obviously more difficult for Joe to grasp his bicep to complete the submission.
Now Joe bringing Brock to the center of the ring and Brock down to one knee. And this could be Joe's opportunity. This could be Samoa Joe's chance.
It's cinched in deep.
How much does Lesnar have left? The champion fading.
The champion is purple.
He's about to go down to a second knee.
Brock is laboring, guys. He's about a couple of seconds from going to sleep.
This could be Samoa Joe's chance.
Lesnar's
his opportunity. His moment.
Lesnar's going to tap or go to sleep.
Look at Lesnar. Lesnar beat Red.
Oh, no, no, no.
Lesnar.
What?
What? An F5. A desperate F5 by the champion.
Wow.
He retains the title.
Here is your winner and still the Universal Champion, Brock.
Lesnar was in a hell of a fight. But he survives tonight.
Brock Lesnar will forever remember the name of Samoa Joe. But just how dominant the Beast Incarnate can be. One F5 delivered to the challenger. And the Universal title remains with the Beast.
Dominant he was, Brock Lesnar, but I tell you, take nothing away from Samoa Joe. His stock just went up in my book, guys.
Let's take a look back. Brock Lesnar, you could see on his face, was absolutely purple. But somehow, someway, an F5 in Dallas. Goodness gracious, Brock Lesnar is still your Universal Champion.
A smile across the face of a survivor.
An intense look in the eyes. Samoa Joe simply got caught. It was a momentary lapse of judgment, and Lesnar made the challenger pay.
No, Corey, what it was, a hell of a title defense by this man right here, Brock Lesnar. We're in Great Balls of Fire.
He is still your Universal Champion, the Beast, Brock Lesnar. Thank you for joining us at the first ever Great Balls of Fire. Raw Talk is next only on the WWE Network.